About shot the Flyers 14-10. This will not be icing either. Schultz has to play it. It's a strike. Gloves are down in center. Jake Voracek and Dan Hamhuis are ready to go. So Jake Voracek took one shot there, but then delivers a right. As Voracek gets the right hand free, and he's hammering away now. Hamhuis comes back and catches Voracek. Voracek comes right back with rights. Rock'em sock'em robots time, folks, as they trade. Some of them connecting, at least. Hamhuis never did lose his helmet. But Jake Voracek, looking at his hand, that always is worrisome. But he has shown he's not afraid to drop the gloves. And he, again, is a good account of himself.
Yeah, ton of blood on Hamhuis, too, guys.
Looks he's like blood really in his mask or in his shield, right?
Underneath, yeah, he's cut bad.
They bumped into each other in around the Vancouver bench. Then the play moved up the ice. Here's the original contact right here. Watch Voracek and Hamhuis, a little right there hook. And that made Jake mad, so he gave him a couple of cross checks. Skated back up the ice, and Hamhuis gave him a little hack on the back of the leg. And Jake turned around and said, let's go. Hey, you can see the punches.
That was a heck of a fight. Voracek, you're right, Jim. He took the first one. He just unloaded on Hamhuis after that.
And Hamhuis has a visor on, too, yeah, that never comes off. So Voracek doing a nice job of finding the open spot there, rubbing his forehead a little bit. And Jake seems to enjoy dropping the mitts.
Yeah, the only thing you worry about in a fight like that is him hurting his hand, especially the other guy with his visor. But Jake looks fine and a decisive win in that fight.
Five each for fighting. No effect to manpower on the ice. And he's in need of repairs.